40% of young women who are in FIRST Robotics stay in STEM fields.
When I looked around that gymnasium, I saw our future, Canada's future.
When students are able to take a concept and put it to work and then actually see their ideas, their innovation, their technology working firsthand, and to do that in a healthy, competitive spirit, it's a confidence builder and it's also a motivator because they have so much fun and they see the potential that they have to do more, to do better, to take it to the next level.
I got into you.
Nice! For what?
Mathematical.
Nice! It's not just about the robot. It's about the leadership skills they learn, the teamwork they learn. We want more young women, we want more Indigenous people, we want their smarts, we want their ideas to help us build a better future and a better world. We have a team that is competing here that has traveled 18 hours from Pelican Falls, and I got to meet this tremendous team this morning.
Impossible is a dare, and today I dare you have a great competition. Go, teams, go!